Corpbiz.
Hello everyone, welcome back to this channel. In this video, we are going to talk about how to create FSSAI login. Every food business operator involved in the manufacturing, distribution, sale and processing of food products must mandatorily obtain FSSAI registration or license. FSSAI registration is different from FSSAI license depending upon the nature and size of the business. FSSAI registration procedure is aimed to create more accountability for FBOs to maintain the quality of food products. The licensing and registration process and the necessities are regulated by FSS, Licensing Registration of Food Business Regulations 2011. There are three types of FSSAI registration or license in India. First, FSSAI basic registration. Food business operators having an annual turnover of less than Rs 12 lakh must obtain FSSAI basic registration or license. The FSSAI registration or license form that the applicant has to fill is Form A. FSSAI state license. Food business operators having an annual turnover of more than Rs 12 lakh and less than Rs 20 crore should obtain this license. The applicant needs to fill in Form B of the application to obtain the state license. FSSAI central license. Food business operators having an annual turnover of more than Rs 20 crore must obtain this license, and for this, the applicant needs to file an application in Form B. Now let's have a look at the steps to create FSSAI login. First, you have to visit the official website of FSSAI that has been created for FSSAI license registration. Once you visit the official website, then you need to go to existing user section. You will see the option sign up. If you click on this option, then you will be redirected to the FBO sign up page. Fill in all the details of the FBO. After signing up, you need to fill in all the information that is required, like applicant's full name, the company's name, fill in the complete address, choose a state from the drop-down list, choose the district from the drop-down list, type the postal PIN code, type the email address in the email ID section, type the mobile number on the mobile number section, enter your user ID in the user ID section, choose your desired password by typing on the password section. After this, you will be asked to confirm your password again. Then you need to enter the CAPTCHA code mentioned. And finally, click on the register button. Lastly, if there is an existing username or password, a message will pop up on your screen saying, add any number or special character. Once you receive a confirmation mail, log into your ID using your login credentials. So that's it for this video. For more such updates, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you.